That's why I have a full suspension bike.